ustedes también tuvieron ese criterio con que la feliz, entonces tuvimos la noche.
Absolutely, very, very excited to see the film, and especially thanks to Nat Geo for giving such movies here. And I hope we get more things like this. I hope for this channel, I'm very happy.
Free solo देखने के लिए क्योंकि बहुत ही उम्दा movie है already have won 2 documentary awards तो कितना excited है?
They are बहुत excited हूँ. Anyways मुझे movies देखना बहुत अच्छा लगता है, documentaries देखना बहुत अच्छा लगता है. And especially जब इतना बड़ा award जीत के आई है, so very happy that finally Nat Geo has got the film here और हमें मौका मिल रहा है ये movie देखने का, so मैं जा रहा हूँ ये documentary देखने.
Okay sir, ये एक adventure और thriller movie है, so would you like to do any film in future जो thrilling और adventurous?
Absolutely यार, मुझे बहुत बहुत शौक है कुछ adventurous करने का, और एक वो बहुत बड़ा excitement है ये film देखने का, because इसमें बहुत कुछ वैसा है देखने. So अब देखते हैं, अभी देख के देखता हूँ, हो सकता है मैं बहुत excited हो जाऊँ और मुझे भी कुछ ideas आ जाएं.
Okay sir, बहुत ही प्यार मिला है आपको, दो movie आपने किए Mickey Mouse और Bow Wow Banshee. अब next भी बहुत जल्द आने वाली है, so would you like to say about something about that? और
यार बहुत कुछ है, मतलब मुझे अच्छा लग रहा है, कुछ different करता जा रहा हूँ मैं. अभी एक मैंने short film करी थी Black Briefcase, उसमें एक बिल्कुल different किरदार निभाया terrorist का, और without any dialogues एक 16 minute की film. अभी एक और short film करी, उसका नाम है बंजर, so एक पंजाबी में वो film है. अब एक और film कर रहा हूँ जो हमने खुद produce करी है, और वो एक मैं बहुत बड़ी बात ना बोलूं, but एक सिनेमा के लिए बहुत different experience है, मतलब अभी तक वैसा किसी ने कुछ देखा नहीं होगा. So अभी मैं बिल्कुल चुप हूँ, बस जल्दी से वो film लेके आना चाहता हूँ लोगों के सामने.
Oscar, yeah. You know, as people who've been living in India, I only get to see some of these films when I travel abroad. And Mami is doing a great job, and so is Nat Geo by bringing the film here to India, because there are so many people who really want to watch stuff. We can watch a lot on like Netflix and Amazon and stuff like that now, but it's a different experience to watch it in a theater with, you know, proper acoustics, proper sound, proper, and with other people. It's a very collective experience, so I love that.
Okay, ma'am, it's a thriller and adventure movie. Do you like to do any adventures as a thriller movie in future?
I'd love to. Absolutely, yeah. That sounds like a fun idea. Yeah, one film which used to be my favorite was Crocodile Dundee, where they go all through these jungles and whatever. I'm a very big whitewater rafting enthusiast. I love that. also a motorsport enthusiast. I took part in the Himalayan car rally. So, yeah.
Okay, many people have appreciated your acting, and now you are also debuting as a director. So how excited and how pressure is that?
I don't know, I'm just doing my work, yeah. I'm not thinking about the pressure right now. But I guess it's the next logical step forward for me. So I'm very happy, excited.
Would you like to say something about the movie, which genre it will be?
It's a thriller.
It's a thriller?
It's a thriller.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Ma'am, wait.
Thank you so much.